I have something to say that is unscripted. I don't write scripts before I say something. I've never done that, and I am not about to do that now. So right now we are hearing about the school shooting in Georgia, Atlanta, Burroughs County or something like that. And every time a mass shooting takes place, you hear all kinds of commentary, the news people, the politicians, and you keep hearing this thing about the majority of the people are for common sense gun laws. And every time I hear that, I think about it and I'm like, okay, all right. So if the majority, because if we are a democracy, and we vote, and the majority is supposed to win, and the majority in the country for common sense gun laws, and then I keep asking myself, why don't we have these laws? So you come to some states, a state like our state right now where I live in Massachusetts. I think Massachusetts has got the most stringent gun laws. It's not perfect, but at least in Massachusetts, the gun laws are really, really strict. And there is no way you can be 100% sure that violence is not going to take place, even if you have, you know, all the strictest laws about the guns. But we know there is always an outlier. So when things happen the way they happen, and then people start, you know, blaming politicians, that politicians have failed us, and this amazes me, because this is not ignorance. People are not ignorant. America has got a lot of highly educated people. People have gone to school. At least almost everyone in America has gone to some kind of school. They have a little bit of... So we are not ignorant. We know how these guns work. We keep hearing about the NRA and all that kind of stuff. So you ask yourself, okay, so when we go to vote, parents who claim that their children are being massacred every day, which is true, and then you hear this has got to stop, and then there comes someone and says, oh, politicians have failed us. No, politicians have not failed us. Politicians are doing exactly what we want them to do. Because why? Because we elect them. We send them to represent us, and they do what they do. They come back next time, we send them back. We don't do anything about it. So people, stop blaming it on politicians. Blame it on yourselves, because this is something that you do yourselves. You know why you do this? Because you go out to vote and you look at the things that each politician is telling you about, what they are for, and you weigh. You have like about, say, let's pick a number, 10, and you weigh the things that are each politician and what they are for and what they are against, and then you put your list down and you prioritize. You say, this is my number 1, 2, 3, all the way to 10. And let me tell you what, the gun issue is always number 10. It has never been number 5, it has never been number 6, it has never been number 3, it is always number 10. You don't give a fuck about guns, you don't give a fuck about your children, all you do is just talk and talk and talk and talk. And then you go to the news media, all they talk about, I think they are always glad when there is a shooting, because when there is a shooting, they put it on the news, and that's all they talk about for weeks and weeks, and they are making money. They are killing. I am sick. I don't know if there is anyone who feels it the way I feel, but I'm sick and tired of people always, politicians are you. You send them. The politicians represent you. If you don't send them, they don't go. You can choose politicians that are going to represent you and be of the interest so that your children do not have to be massacred in school. Stop the bullshit. All right? I am so pissed.